Return to Asha. All who are ready, join me. Those who thirst for blood. I heard you the first 5 times, Aunt Sveltana. When we get to the prison, I stay outside.
This is not a joking matter, Anastasia. In spite of your growing powers, this is no ordinary prison, and it's holding no ordinary prisoner. Jorgen might very well be the monster who controlled your mind.
I understand. Just remember to ask him a few questions before you turn him into a ghoul.
If Jorgen's truly in league with the Faceless, it will be he who asks the questions. I'm counting on you to give the right answers.
What? Me? Aunt Sveltana?
Thank you.
Inquisition has taken many prisoners, but there's no sign of Jorgen.
I can't believe they're accusing Jorgen of killing my father. He was his favorite counselor.
Whether Jorgen is implicated or not, we need to know.
Jorgen must know something, or they wouldn't be keeping him.
We were counted by Kilburn. He put us on a list. The list became our death.
These skeletons are stronger than most. It seems that some great betrayal or sadness has disrupted the cycle, and their bones may not rest until the curse is lifted.
Why can't I just use my power and force them to follow me?
You could. I'm proposing a harder path, Stasia. If you enlist your dead willingly, they will return to Asher in peace when the time has come.
Thank you. Not my son! No! Leave him alone! Kill me! Leave Sandor alone! He is innocent! I know nothing of the Faceless!
Elizabeth, you are safe now. It's me, Sveltana.
Sveltana! They've got Sandor!
She's been put to the question. Look at these wounds. She needs a healer.
They've broken her, mind and body. This is how our holy priests of light go about finding the truth.
Abuse of this sort is abhorred by Elrath. It was Uriel's first lesson. This cannot be the angel's work.
We're just below a Falcon prison.
This stinks of Emperor Liam. Father never liked him.
Imagine what they would have done to you if your brother hadn't given you a swift and painless execution. Something smells rotten in the Holy Falcon Empire. I need to find out what is going on. I'm taking Elizabeth back to my castle. I need to see the mother, Namturu. Wait for me here with the army.
Yes. If Sandor discovers what they've done to his mother, I pity those who are responsible.
Pity only the innocent, Anastasia. The guilty always had a choice.
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm readying the army. We've been discovered. I'll not let them move Jorgen to another location, or worse, kill him. Jorgen was counselor and physician to our family for over a decade. He wasn't the one who controlled me. Go and tell her if you want. She'll know where to find me. Thank you.
These ghosts are powerful, and they are attracted to you because of your increasing magical power.
I can hear their complaints. They seek vengeance against the Inquisition. What is going on in the Holy Empire?
Thank you. You